What's going on, everyone? It's Reminets here. We are back for some mist. Alright, so the mist is actually coming in, which is probably the worst place to be at this point. Is outside. We did build the bow, as you can see. It's beautiful and beautiful. Alright, so let's go up here. We want to try and take some of these guys out as well. Yeah, so I did loot up some cars. I was hoping to get some stuff, just to help me out. Let's drink this for a second. I'm not a big fan of using my bow on these guys, because I hate losing my arrows. So at the moment, I've got like an 8-pack and a 6-pack. Let's see how many we can find back after we shoot these guys. All of them, pretty much. Didn't mean to kill you outright, but okay. Oh, right in the back of the neck, really? Fuck, hit the other arrow. What? Are you serious? There we go. The guy had like 4 arrows in his skull. I got 1 arrow. That does not help me at all. Should be about 7-ish, maybe. No, be about 7 o'clock at night. Oopsie. I'm going to just go and collect my arrows in the night, which is not what I wanted to do, but. That's an 8. Got 5 more to find. 5 more. Okay, where did I shoot them all? One here. One there. Can I kill another one? There they are. It's very hard to see in the dark. One more. Two more. Missing two. Missing two. Nope, there is. Because there's three of them over here, right? Alright, we'll have to search for the other ones in the door in the morning. Dude, stop trying to climb a chair. Alright, let me look. Yes, I know what you want to do, but you're not doing it. Come down there. No monster. It's 4 a.m. sleeping hour. Beautiful. Alright, so we just need to find the rest of them, but we need food. Let's take this for a second. Seriously, this cat is gonna be the death of me. Every time. Stop it! Killing me. I know, I need more. I need a little bit more storage, don't you think? Go there. Alright. Okay, these chickens. Oh, I need the feathers out of them, eh? I got them because I wanted the feathers. Not attack my fingers when I'm playing. Pretty cat. Stop. Where the hell is all my food and water? There it is. Can you better not drink that? Where's all my food though? On the, yeah, that's what it is. That's where it is. Alright. Let's find the rest of our arrows. I got a tree respawned even though I cut it down. Are shooting me over here though? That's where I didn't though. Like, I shot this guy here with a gun. Alright, this is weird. These trees grew back. Wait, look, a locker. Wait. Are there a locker here? I think I stole them. So confused right now. It's not there, are they? No. Okay. Now I'm seriously confused. Seriously confused. I didn't shoot that many though. They should be in the ground still then, shouldn't they? Is Alright, I've officially lost 2 arrows. Somehow, I've lost 2 arrows. So they should be around here, because I shot one in the head about here, which I collected. I'm so confused. Okay. Well, I guess we've lost arrows. Again, this why freaking, I think it's stupid, man. You should be able to find them a lot easier. Like, I reckon you should be able to put, like, sensors on them. Like, little red sensors. They, like, pulsate whenever you're near them. They're pretty handy, though. Might suggest, but you know, I might ask, see if I can suggest that. It's gonna be a lot easier. Is that one there? Nope. Thought it was. Well, that's shit. On so many levels. Alright. Let's go here. Oh, no. Nope. Needs the feathers there. Take feathers if he's. I don't actually get those chickens out. Let's just break down the chickens. Yep. I think I need stones too, but I can't remember. What is the time? 6 a.m. It's my foot. Here it comes. That has gotta hurt. That was the cat. That noise. Dude, stop. Stop. Stop! Stop! Sorry, he just runs everywhere. He bites things. It's just a damn little putty cat. He has to be so cute. It's really hard to be angry at him when he's so adorable. So apparently now they're fixed. Sorry, the new update. They've now fixed it. You can actually get the people back. They now respawn apparently, so if when you do, because I don't think they fixed the bug with the mine yet, to double check, but I know they fixed the control of the car so it doesn't flip so easily now. I'll read the updates in a second. Let's see if we can go and make some more arrows now. Seems I gotta make them. Don't want you guys. Oh, my arrow's back. Yeah, I did make these as well. Yeah, sorry, I was gonna leave it for on camera, but I was already too into it. I didn't realize.
Seriously, putty cat, stop it!
Seriously. We do need to go to the mine, so we do need to make a thing. So where are they? Do we need a pick? We need a pick. We need 8 wood. We just need a crap ton of ammo, because we really want to take out that berserker. We really, really do. So let's have a look. Sticks and feathers. these. I'm going to make... I know I can get him back off the guy's head, so that's a bonus. I'm going to make one, really. Oh. Seriously, cat! Piss off! Help me, but and take some shoddy ammo too. Drop you. I'm just gonna drop it all here. Yeah. Head over to the mine, see if we can mine some stuff. Of course the mist is in. Of course it is. Hey, stop. No idea what he's doing, but it does not sound good. So we don't have long. Right, let's do this. Drop that off in there and that off in there. Crowbar as well. Don't need the crowbar on us, but. Forgotten how to drive. Alright, let's head on to the mine. Feels a lot better, this car. Ooh. I have no idea what this cat is eating. Like chewing wise, cord wise, but still playing with the mouse, so I'll give that one a bonus. Ooh. Nice one. It's the keyboard, dude. Nope. Give me 1 second, guys. Oh, wrong one. Always hammers, always. You are killing me, poor cat. That's it. He's trapped in his own. Take that, and that when you die. Yeah. Oh, that was too fucking fast. Sorry, guys. The kitten's killing me. Guys, be right back. Sorry about that, guys. Just come on. Okay. That was not there 5 seconds ago. Got any copper? So there's two things here. Yeah. What is that? Salt? It's a zinc, yeah. I don't need zinc. I do, but I don't. Don't really need this much. There's usually something underneath them sometimes. Can I get this in the corner yet? Can you get this shit? Nope. God damn it. It's gonna be a little bit laggy at first, guys, because I haven't actually been here yet, so it's... Actually, I don't think I've been near it all yet, have I? No, actually I haven't. Let's just drop that though. I'll come back and pick it up if I have room. Bottles. I hope the mine hasn't changed, has it? No, it hasn't. Scared me then. Copper. Yeah, that's what we need. Good enough zinc, iron. Copper and iron is what we want. So we've got a stack. Zinc, salt. Zinc and salt. Should be enough. It's just zinc, yeah? Yeah, it's just zinc. Berserker down that way. Two here. So copper and minerals. Iron or zinc? Zinc. Let's grab the zinc. Don't really want it. Zinc. Let's just grab 8 zinc. Stop it. Just break it. No, don't need them. If I break them when I come back in, I'm pretty sure once I reload the game, like every day I reload the game, is it 6 to 8 hours? I think it is. 6 to 8 hours, the game will respawn new stuff. But they're, if they're already broken, I think they lay on the ground. Well, my last one they did. I need the iron. Yes, I'm losing my voice. Sorry, guys. Is he down here? No one else down here? Nope. How much zinc do I have? Got a stack. Don't need that. that said hello then. I'll take the salt, I guess. Just give me a stack of each-ish. Stacking a bit, eh? Yeah. So if I find another salt, it'd be great. Don't need zinc. Zinc is it? Yeah. Like I said, just gonna break them all. How many stacks of zinc? I've got one stack of zinc. Should be all I need. I need more copper. Checking to see if the pickaxe had a durability yet. Doesn't. So much zinc, man. Can we like? We need to work out these ores because it's a little bit of an issue. It's really frustrating me about this game. The ores are so off. Like I got way too much zinc, not enough copper. When you smelt things down, it's like a full stack is one. Like it's just not right. They don't have brass anymore now. The zinc makes the brass, I think. There's two here. So. Two gold, not bad. Do I need that? No. I do not. I have a feeling when they add it, this is where the tank's gonna be. It's gonna be down here when he adds it. The berserker down there, tank down here, and then you can go further down the mine. I have a feeling the berserker might be a little bit lower in the mine the more they start adding stuff to it, which means the tank may be where the berserker is now. It's a possibility. So the berserker where the tank is now, tank where the berserker is now, and then I don't know. I'm having this feeling that the mine's gonna be a lot deeper, which would make sense, which means this top level would probably be mostly like your salt, your salt, your sulfura, and then zinc will be top level. Next level will probably be your iron and your copper. Your third level will probably be your gold, and I'm gonna say maybe more copper, but yeah, I'm feeling they're gonna do that. So each level is gonna have an each different mine thing that you should mine, like things you're gonna need. That would probably be a lot easier to balance it out a little bit more. Also, yeah, in my game I was playing before, I don't know if I've recorded it or not, I can't remember, but I got to a point where I ran out of arrows, my bow broke and everything, that I actually sat there pickaxing the guy to death, the berserker. It took me like almost an hour to pickaxe him, but I think I know the best place to go for this. This is iron. I know he got me a couple of times when I was in here, so I need to be prepared. So is everyone ready for this? Ooh, there's iron. There's stuff in here now. Is he still in here? Oh! From this side. Oh fuck me! Let's get the living shit out of me then. There you go, mate. 3, please. Get a shot. What up, mate? Okay. Hello. Sorry, just wanted to. Yeah, that, I'm just gonna use that thumbnail, by the way. I need a bigger quiver. So badly. Sorry guys, I know I'm not talking, I'm just trying to like... It's really annoying not having a bigger quiver. I think that's something we need to do, we need to get some, and start doing the lever. I should have put it on there while we were gone. I can shoot you now. Sure. Right. What does the shotgun do? Nice. I was going to use my pistol, but I don't know. The only reason I use the shotgun is because I got more in the boot. I was gonna leave them all in his head, but I don't want them to hit each other and then I'm not. Yeah. Bow is pretty damaged too. Let's just do this for a second. Let's load that up just in case. Yeah, I'll take those. I haven't worked out what to do with the blueprint yet, to be honest. Can I not get these? Don't miss an arrow, but I want the arrow. Really? Look at that feet, bro. Look at the feet. Look at the feet. I can't get his head. Damn it, I'm missing the pick. Oh, was this always open? That's new. Is it? Is that new? I thought it was blocked last time. You can hide under there to kill him as well. Is there anything in these trucks yet? No. Nothing yet. Is that salt? It's salt. I think every time I exit the mine, I think he respawns. I think. I hope so. I need salt. I need that. Well, one of my arrows is still currently in his head, so I can't exactly grab that. Boom. Alright, mine complete. Let's have a look what we got. We got a shit ton of iron. Beautiful. Beauty food. Alright. I should eat. That theory. What was that? It's a light. Fucking freaked me out then. Don't know what that was. Don't want the zinc. Oh, let's just grab zinc. There's only one thing here. I don't really want it. I was gonna break them, but I really can't bother. Take the copper there. How much do I have? That's 6. What we got? So we got 2 stacks of copper, 3 stacks of copper. Yeah, 3 stacks of copper. It's not bad. We don't need 2 zinc. Let's get rid of that. Yeah. Take the gold. I don't think I know what to do with the gold yet. I don't think there is anything you can use the gold for at the moment. So if I have to drop it for copper, I'll drop it for the copper. If there is any, don't need zinc. Oh, then it hasn't respawned yet. Dang. That was a good day in the mine, don't you reckon, guys? I do apologize for going so long, but we killed the Berserker, so that's a bonus. So I'm just going to head home. Yeah, we'll start smelting some of this stuff down. Let's see if I have room for this scrap metal here. I do. Beautiful. Beautiful. Alright, let's go. See if there's any more on the way out. Get that one, it's seriously annoying. Don't need zinc, but I messed out of my shit. We got too much zinc, so it's gonna make me dehydrated. Shouldn't have done that. Yeah, it works. Put that down there. Not collecting it, just breaking it. So another one spawns. Nothing spawned back there, did there? Nope. Nothing there. Alright, let's head on home. Boom. Mine complete. Drink that. Good job. Good bloody job. Move those on me. Alright. That's a tree. It's kind of difficult to get out of them. Whoa. The car just had a spaz. Check this barn. I can't remember if it was. Oh shit. I can't remember if there's a helmet up here. I need a new helmet, that's why I'm looking. I know there's one at the motel, but I don't know if it's there. Nope. Chickens. Alright, let's just head home. It is. Yeah, it's a good time to head. I was just tempting to run over the chickens, it's really not a good idea. Can't remember which one had the vest, which one had the helmet. We also want to start taking out the bandits too. So we can get the people back. Which would be good. Really weird. Did I loot this thing? Yep, I did. Really have to see anything. That, yep. Nope. Pointless. Ooh. Grabbing the helmet. Hopefully it's up here. I think mine's like 40%. Hopefully this is like 100. Should be a lot easier to find the armor and that, I think. Seriously? Alright, bandit camps it is. Tires. Don't think I need them, but I'll leave them. Nothing. Alright. And I remember looting those two cars over there. Might need some soon. Put that in my car when I get back to the base. Fuel. Alright. Tear it on home. Oh shit. Sorry guys, just trying to work out what I need. Alright. Yeah, I use it too. Beautiful. Smell. One, two. Think two. Plus zinc. There we go. What do we need at the moment? Alright, grab this out. That. Let's leave a can in here too. I'll leave the food. Need the crow. And the bandages. It only loads 7, doesn't it? That's all right. Take that and that. Oh, I was leaving a can. Yeah, I was leaving that. Take that. No, leave that. Yeah, leave all that. Move. seriously. Just gonna move him inside, why not? Just in case. These off. I will organize these another time, but so just drop these off. So one copy you can't do anything with. I'm gonna craft those down. I think. Boom. Beautiful. Works out good, yeah. Works out good. All right. So I'm probably going to end the episode there. I've been going quite long, so I do apologize for that, guys. But hope to see you in the next episode. This is Reminets, and I'm out. Cheers, guys. See ya.